Russian roulette is not the same without a gun.